New information tonight, a car flipped in Monroe County after it lost control and hit a school bus.
The Monroe County Sheriff's Office says it happened near Highway 83 and Old Cabinets Road around 4:30 this afternoon. The Sheriff's Office says the bus attempted to swerve out of the way when the car lost control, but the car still crashed into the bus. No students were on the bus at the time of the crash. Both drivers were taken to the hospital. We do not know their conditions at this time.
In state